Yeah, come on up here. You see, ladies and gentlemen, I'm free with everybody else today. They didn't get scheduled here, so we're right here. All come up at this time. You know, ladies and gentlemen, graduates, our people in our way, whenever we achieve something, we sing songs, we dance, to honor life, to honor the trials and tribulations that we face and we go through. As students, as graduates, you've all faced many challenges in your path, in your journey. But you did it. You succeeded. You have made it. And you have to be proud. Because everyone out here today that's looking at you is proud of you as well. Good job. Good job. Right on. So let's call all our dancers up to the front here. Any dancers are going to dance for you one time as a way of honoring our existence. As students, you all know what you went through. You all know what you faced and what you went through. But when we do the song and dance, what it does is it takes us back to the simpler things in life. Sometimes those mornings were rough when you got up for school. Sometimes you had to fight with your kids or your partners. You had a hard time. You couldn't think about yourself. You couldn't think about what you had to face. You had to meet mothers, fathers, parents. You know. But right now, we sing for you. We dance for you. Specifically for you, because we are proud of you. You not only make us proud, you make your nation proud. You make your people, your community proud. These dancers are going to dance for you at this time as a way of showing our respect and thanking you for persevering, for going forward and making it all the way. I want to mention that these dancers, some of them are graduates of the Urban Circle Training Center, as well as grandchildren of some of the graduates. So this is like a family right here, the Urban Circle Training Center family. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a round of applause. Yeah. We also want to do a shout out to Kayla. I do believe it's Kayla's birthday today, right? The staff, Kayla, over there, yeah. Wave it. There, happy birthday. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to give them a song. And all of you will be dancing all together here. Because our graduates are tired of sitting. Am I right, ladies and gentlemen? Here we go.